I'm Dory Rickwar. I'm from Richard, Louisiana.
I am Taylor Pinneman, originally from Kenner / Metairie, Louisiana.
My name is Ashlyn Fontenot. I'm from Kinder. I chose nursing to provide comfort, care, and compassion to those in need.
I chose nursing because of my grandmother. She had quite a few medical issues. She had an autoimmune disease called myasthenia gravis, which affected her muscles. I didn't really know much about it growing up. I just knew she was in the hospital a lot. And she kind of felt weak and couldn't do things as much. So as I got older, I tried to understand things more and get into it. And I realized I was just very interested all the time. Yeah, I loved it. I loved knowing how things worked, how things affected the body. I was always asking why.
I chose nursing. It was kind of a long process. It took a few years. I worked in the medical field starting at 19 years old, and I enjoyed that very much. I worked with doctors in their offices and did every role that you could think of in the office. I was a stay-at-home mom, and through the process of having my children, fell in love with my nurses in the hospitals. And for our third daughter, we lost our third daughter. And my nurses were wonderful, in particular for her, and for me, and for my husband. They didn't just care for me, they cared for my husband, and they cared for the baby that I lost. And that solidified the decision for me to be able to help someone else in a time like that is a great thing. And I already knew that I enjoyed helping people be healthy, get healthy, stay healthy. So the loss of my third daughter has really solidified it for me. My nurses were just so vital to both my husband and myself at that time. So that's a big part of the reason why I want to be a nurse, just to help.
So I came to college in 2007, right out of high school. After my third semester, I dropped out because I got pregnant. I decided I was going to stay home with the baby, and I attempted online college for one semester at the University of Phoenix, and that did not work out either. A year later, I found out I was pregnant again. So after having her, I decided to stay home with the two girls until they started school. And after they started school, I decided that I was going to come back to school and pursue my dream of becoming a nurse. But with two small children, I attempted elementary education to have the same schedule as them, be off during the summers, and that didn't work out at all. So I decided that I was just gonna go for what I'd started, nursing, and I applied to the program and got in.
I went to college, I went to UL in 2010, and I started off in chemistry, biology, and then I kind of steered away from the chemistry, loved the biology part of it, ended up getting a biology degree, not really realizing still what I wanted to do at that point. College at that point, I was working two jobs, one of which was in a hospital, which I worked side by side with nurses all the time, every day. And I learned to appreciate everything that they do, and getting to see them work firsthand is also really rewarding. And you see both sides of it, though. You see the trying sides of it, and you see the rewarding sides. And I realized, okay, this is the career I think I want to choose now. So I started getting into it and looking into it. And especially because of my grandmother, too, I feel like I always have her voice in the back of my head, like, go do it, you can do it. Put your mind to it, you'll be great at it, you know. So I guess it kind of stems from her, but then and her giving me that push towards the medical field. And then whenever she passed away, I guess I really was like, okay, go do it. You got this. Go. Just throw yourself in it, and then you'll realize what you want to do from there. But that also is the beauty of nursing, too. You become a nurse, you can do any type of nursing you want, which is a beautiful thing, because a lot of careers don't give you that.
When I came to LSUE, I started from scratch. I actually started in the Pathways to Success program because I was an older student, and the very few college credits that I did have no longer applied. And I wouldn't have wanted to use them anyway because the grades weren't good. So I started with no credits, and I started in the Pathways program with remedial classes, but I'm not sorry for it because I didn't remember much from high school. I just steadily increased my workload and until I got to the nursing program, and I maintained a 4.0 GPA and got in first time I applied.
I would not be able to come to LSUE's nursing because if I didn't have a scholarship. It's such a huge weight lifted off your shoulders knowing that you have a plan. I mean, nursing school is stressful enough as it is, so having the least amount of stress, not having to worry about how to pay for it on top of coming to nursing school it's an amazing feeling.
Being the non-traditional student, I maxed out the amount of hours that they allow me to get financial help, basically without getting a bunch of loans, and this scholarship helps to not have to repay that after, and I can focus on my kids and
for me personally, the scholarship is a big help. My husband has the financial burden on his shoulders running our household. We have children. We're raising 3 girls, and that in itself costs money. You know, girls need a lot of things. And you know, with me going to school, not having a steady income coming from me, so having the extra money from the scholarship helps us with everything, paying our bills, groceries, gas money, every aspect of our lives, you know, it helps.
Once I got that letter, it was such a great feeling knowing that someone, you know, saw something in you or in your letter and believed in you. So it's nice to know you feel really honored and getting a scholarship, and it makes you even more determined not only just to be a good nurse for yourself and your future patients, but for them as well, to make them proud for choosing you. So.